done tried all types of shit. Who quick to deep throw the dick and let another bitch straight lick the click? No.
Is that your chick? Is that your chick? Is that your chick?
Greetings, brothers and sisters. Well, the topic today is female bisexuality. And there's a big misconception out there, you know, it's always over publicized about the DL brother, this and that, you know, and that's like a shaming tactic that females in general throw at the black man as far as calling him DL, like every single other guy that they're angry with or such as DL. Well, I know this one particular female. We're pretty cool. We've never been romantic, but I mean, I have a few female friends who I'm just, you know, live in the neighborhood who I just grew up with. And, you know, so we was talking, me and her was talking one day, you know, just talking pretty much really about little or nothing. But, you know, we was just talking crap to each other one day. And then she was, I had some jogging pants on, so she was like, she grabbed my package, you know. So she like, you know, whatever she had, she said whatever she said. So then, you know, so she started talking, you know, crap or whatever, you know, just playing around. So I was like, yeah, whatever, you get it, you know, just messing around with her. And she was like, yeah, whatever. She's like, if I do give you some, I'm gonna call my girl and be like, girl, he ain't nothing. He weak in the bed. I'm like, yeah, right. If you call your girl, you're gonna be telling her to join in, you know, just joking. So she said, oh, you get down like that? Which I never have, you know. I was like, nah. She was like, oh. So then that just turned the conversation into one other totally different direction. So she was like, yeah, her man, you know, she always come to me basically with her relationship problems, you know, since we live in the same neighborhood. So she basically come to me with her relationship problems. So she was telling me about her and her man one day was talking, and her man, I guess, wanted her to bring another woman into the bedroom with them. And then I guess her man wanted it. So she told me that she was like, you know, even though I'm getting to the point where she said that her and she got a girlfriend on the side that her man doesn't even know about. And I'm like, well, that's crazy. She was like, well, I don't want my man to think different of me if I bring another female into the relationship. So she's keeping her whole lifestyle totally totally separate and on the down low. And I think that, I mean, I've been talking to her, and she was like that it's just, the difference between male and female down low, she was telling me, is that it's with females, it's a lot more, you know, not saying that they do a lot more, but they might have one, like, a random act out of curiosity and then go back about their business. But, I mean, she actually surprised me when she was telling me this, because I've never, you know, I mean, I know that it exists out there, but I mean, I didn't know that she was like, it goes on a lot more than what you would think. And a lot of them hit up a lot of these blogs and sites and things she was telling me about. And that's how a lot of the females, you know, get their action. They have just basically little get togethers and such. So I wanted to bring that up just, you know, that I've talked to a few females, and then I actually talked to her friends. I went down the street one day when I was out cutting the grass, and then, you know, they was out like, come on over here, get something to drink. So I went out there and I was just talking to them on the porch for a few minutes, and, you know, they friends, and so the few minutes turned into about a couple of hours. But needless to say that it was at least about five or six of them over there, and all of them were down low bisexual. And I just found that rather disturbing. You know, that goes back to my video that I did on double speak, alternative lifestyle versus sexual perversion. So I just wanted to put that out there, that females, before you quick to talking about this DL this and DL that, it's just that the male's DL is a little bit more publicized and put out there out front, where, I mean, this is a growing problem in our community, and it needs to come to a head right now. We need to go ahead and put a stop to this, because I mean, it actually blew my mind. Well, I'm just going to leave it at that, just to put that on out there, that, yeah, it is going on quite frequently. That was recently brought to my attention. So again, this the DLP054. It's been real. I know I'm just a little biased. Sorry about that. And peace be upon you.
I ain't the one to get played like a poop butt. See, I'm from the street, so I know what's up on these silly games that's played by the women. I'm only happy when I'm going up in them. But you know, I'm a menace to society. But girls in biker shorts are so fly to me, so I step to them with aggression. Listen to the kid and learn a lesson today. See, they think we narrow-minded, cause they got a cute face and big behind it. So I walk over and say, how you doing? See, I'm only down for screwing, but you know, you gotta play it off cool. Cause if they catch you slipping, you'll get schooled. Now get you for your money, son. Next thing you know, you're getting their hair and their nails done for them. Now let you show them off. But when it comes to sex, they got a bad cough or a headache. It's all give and no take. Run out of money and watch your heart break. They'll drop you like a bad habit, cause a brother with money, yo, they gotta have it. Messing with me, though, they gets none. You can't juice Ice Cube, girl, cause I ain't the one.